那我们现在开始上课。Focus Maya Kadam Gundam Samina Munida
Bansan Murani
Samina Kadam Gundam Mayunsa
Murida
Sasa Muda Focus Dwarati Nikram Sabama Chenka Bermegon
Yeah, it's called night walk.
今天到酒店。
Wow. Oh yeah, continue there. Apitya, apitya. That happens. So apitya.
Apitya.
Apitya, listen this another way. Apitya, yato, dukha, pavadaka, na hodi. Dukha, dukha is an amenity, yato. Yato meaning is a reason. Yato.
Reason.
Yato is a thought.
Oh,
is thought is an ability.
Ability.
Okay. Na abadagan. Na abadagan na hotu. 40 years they had. Abadagan na hotu. Abadagan na hotu. Abadagan. Abadagan. Bada is a Bada is a Bada, Bada.
So this standard is na badaka.
Na
a badaka.
Na a badaka.
Na a badaka.
Hoti.
Yato.
Na hoti. Na hoti.
Na.
Na hoti. Na hoti. No, na, na.
Huh?
Na na and in na
na
na and 40 plus na plus 40 is na na 40
and put back put
yeah
after
last one
the abadakam ya to become na na hodi put after dukam or after
abadakam
abadakam na hodi
ya to dukam is the plan
ya to dukam is
plus Yato dukhan abadagan na hoti.
Oh.
Yato. Yato achinja. Achinja. Reason. Sati reason. Yato sati reason. Dukha. Dukha is the primary case. Dukha. Dukha is a primary. Abadagan is a secondary. Dukhan abadagan na hoti.
Dukkha is primary.
Abadaka is secondary.
Secondary.
Dukkha abadaka na hoti. This means that dukkha is a badaka.
Dukkha is badaka. And ya is refers to the
yato.
Ya refers to what?
Yato. Yato. Ya is a ya yoji. This is a no need to constrain yato. Yato meaning is a
no.
Any reason? Any
because. This ya refers to this the dukkha.
Some before reason. Yeah.
A later is tato. So this yato refers to this sentence.
Yato is
because.
Tato, next sentence, tato.
Next sentence. Yes. Because of this, and so therefore. Okay. And later.
Now this sentence.
Next sentence.
This sentence. Dukkha is a very good from dukkha. Kenya, other from dukkha. Other apart from Buddha, apart from dukkha, not Buddha.
apart from
dukkha. Other apart from dukkha. Inya is other.
Inya, other.
Inya is other. So dukkha, inya, but again, not nati, not ati. Dukkha, inya, not ati.
Not ati. Badakan, not. Nati. Badaka Naati.
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 So there is nothing. Dukkha apart. There is nothing. Just. There is nothing. There is a Badukha. Is that but is that Dukkha?
And okay,
that's Oruga. There is nothing but Dukkha.
The first sentence is, there is nothing but Dukkha.
Mm-hmm.
And the first sentence is Dukkha
because
of the Dukkha is the
because dukkha is a not abadaka.
Sorry, the abadaka is the short eye.
Short
eye. Is the negative.
Negative. Yeah.
Uh-huh, sorry. Okay, I abadaka. So nabadaka is the actually bada.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Bada.
Okay.
Bada means can control or can oppress.
Oppress. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So the dukkha is
no abadaka.
There is no abadaka, dukkha.
Dukkha is no abadaka.
Dukkha is not abadaka. Dukkha is not abadaka. Dukkha is badaka. Except
there is dukkha. There is nothing but dukkha.
Except dukkha, there's nothing.
Mm.
There's nothing else.
Oh, yeah.
There's nothing else badaka. Okay, I first explain this.刚才就是这句偈颂，首先我们要给它还原一下，就是它的语序哈，第一个首先要把这个雅图杜康提前，然后那个那巴的康。变成阿巴的康那后期，然后那个后面的这个是那个前面的不变，都康阿尼阿巴的康不变，然后把那后置变成那阿提，然后首先先变换一下，然后呢就是，这个雅托是那个表示因为所以的因为，然后它是指在后面所描述的东西，就是那个因为这些，因为什么呢？因为那个第一个原因啊，然后就是说，这个是 dukkha， 不是 abadaka 的，它不是。然后呢，那它不是 abadaka 是否定前阿是否定前缀嘛，也就是 dukkha 是 badaka 的，就是我们可以说那个苦那个这个巴达卡是逼迫压迫，苦不可能不是不逼迫的，不可能是不逼迫，也就是苦一定是逼迫然后那个这里面西亚德说强调这个苦杜康是那个 primary， 阿巴达卡是那个 secondary， 都是主格，就是一个是首要的都就是那个主系表结构，那个应该是 dukkha 是主语，然后那个 abadaka 是那个表语，然后说那个 dukkha 不是 abadaka， 就是 dukkha 是什么，而是 badaka。然后下一个下一句 dukkha 是那个来源格
ability
case， 这里面翻译的时候用except
above 中间
apart from。except 这样，就除了那个除了苦之外，然后安娘巴达卡，安娘巴达卡， So here, Anya Badaka
is a nominative case.
Nominative case. And,
Badaka, no nominative case.
And ID?
No. ID.
Other Badaka.
Other Badaka.
然后这里面这个安娘是那个修士这个巴德卡了，就是其他的逼迫，除了苦以外没有其他的逼迫，那阿迪没有。Okay,
listen. The door, therefore. The door, that door. The door, that door.
Mata.
Mata is a no time. Mata, mata is a new. Mata. Mata. Mata is come from where?
Mata is
mata come from where?
Manati? Manati. It's from Manati?
Mata. Mata is 2 minutes. Mata is time over mata. Mata. Only time for mata. Yes, no. Right? Mata. Mata. Mata.
Manyati.
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 Manyati. Manyati.
Yeah. It's from Malaji is the
time.
Manyati.
That is a no. Okay.
No.
Okay.
So this is the nominative case,
right?
Nominative case.
Yeah, nominative case.
Same as the sachang idang, idang sachang.
Yeah, the nominative case. The new present.
But
that's all we have for.
But the
kata niyama.
Niyama. Niyama, niyama.
Yeah, Badaka is niyama because we have to set that in the display. Why is the Badakata? Badaka niyama.
This is the from the niya, the Badaka.
Is the
Badaka
the like permanent? Niyama.
Niyama is the
like. Niyama. Natural law, right?
Natural law.
Niyama.
The natural law of the Badaka.
Badaka. Badakata. Padakata. It's called Niyama. Dukkha and Badaka cannot separate. They are only they are fixed. Dukkha and Badaka, they are fixed each other.
They fix each other.
But the Niyama, he says that Dukkha is a Badaka, right? So Dukkha only but can oppress, and because this two kind of the meaning. So Badaka is a permanent in dukkha. So Badaka is always a fixed with the dukkha. And also in the Badaka, dukkha always fixed. This meaning is in the dukkha, this bhadaga, bhadaga who? Bhadaga nature is all we have.
Bhadaga niyam.
Bhadaga niyam, which means?
Dukkang bhadaga meva. Dukkang bhadaga meva. Dukkang meva bhadaga di.
Ewa dvi. Bhadagata vadane na atva uti. This samadhi that is good, right?
So, but dukkha is bhadaka.
Dukkha in bhadaka, na ati. It is dukkha samabhaja vodan. This also is premadhika.
And this kasma.
That's my Buddha. Why the Buddha said?
Why said dukkha anya
na bhadaka di?
Why say like that?
Say like that.
Nanu anha.
Say the Buddha said, right? The Buddha said.
Yeah.
The reason is that tathapi jati viya. Tathapi jati viya. Dukkha nidataya bhadika hoti nanu.
Nanu.
Hoti nanu. That is also the question. Tanabi tatiya. Dukkha nimittaya. Bhadika hoti nanu. Why just dukkha said? Because now also dukkha, right? This meaning.
Tanha also.
Tanha also what?
Tanha bija diviya.
Tanha also. Tanha also. Jati viya, like jati. Jati is a dukkha sitya, right?
Yes.
Tanha is a samudya sitya.
Tanha is a samudya sitya.
Jati viya, like jati. Dukkha nimitta daya. The cause of dukkha.
Dukkha nimitta. Dukkha nimitta. Here is
the cause of dukkha.
The course of the.
Is it nimitta? Is it yoni?
Here is not the sign.
Not the sign. Nimitta. Yeah, the yoni is it.
Dukkha. Same synonym of the dukkha samdaya.
Yeah. Badika, Badika, he said that the hoti nanu, the whole law. Hoti nanu.
And this dukkha nidata, yeah, this aya is the what kind of thing?
Aya?
Yeah.
Instrumental case.
Instrumental case.
S meaning S. As the cause of dukkha.
The cause of dukkha.
Because you say that jati also the cause of dukkha, right? Already mentioned.
Yeah.
At the base of dukkha.
Base of dukkha. Yeah.
In the same way, why not begin there? The now also the cause of the. No, begin like that. The cause of tanha is the cause of the dukkha. Tanha also the cause of dukkha, right?
Yes.
But jati is abhadaka, right? Jati is samudaya.
Yeah.
So why the tanha not begin the abhadaka?
Why the tanha?
Why tanha?
Why tanha is?
Why tanha?
Why not tanha is the
49. 40 is there, is nanu is no. Question, nu is the question.
No.
Why does no become abhadaka?
Abhadaka.
This meaning. Nu is the question. No? Nu is the question. Nanu is no. Nanu.
Why the tanha not like the jati is.
Why does not begin the abhadaka? because Buddha said dukkha only, dukkha sakya, dukkha only the badaka, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not the samudaya.
Mm-hmm.
And then, Matika asking question. Because that is also the dukkha samudaya.
Yeah.
Now also dukkha samudaya, right?
Yes,
dukkha nimitta. Same.
Jati
also the base for the
a base of the dukkha. Yeah. But jati is not dukkha samudaya.
Dukkha only.
Dukkha only. But sometimes we say it's a base.
Yeah, because why the jati began the dukkha? Because this is the base of dukkha.
Yes.
Because the Buddha said the jati also dukkha like that. The question is why
the
not become the badaka?
Now become the badaka.
Mm.
Although
the same way the jati, like the dukkha nimitta.
Not like the jati.
Yeah, because jati is avataka, only Buddha said, right?
Yeah, and this dukkha nimitta refers to tanha or jati.
Both.
Mm. So this dukkha nimitta is the reason of the dukkha, but it's not the dukkha samudaya. Has some little difference. This dukkha nimitta and the dukkha samudaya.
Yeah,
I think because in Chinese translation, normally the dukkha nimitta and the dukkha samudaya, they mix together. I think the dukkha samudaya is the original of the dukkha. Origin of the dukkha. And this is the cause of the dukkha.
We will explain later.
Okay. Mm. Okay. Is it like this?
Mm.
Okay. Then I try to explain this part.
Mm. this question is like that. Jati is a dukkha nimitta, right? So now also, like that jati.
Yes.
Is like, this right or not?
Is it like the jati?
The jati is only the dukkha nimitta.
Yeah.
Dukkha nimitta, right?
Yeah.
So, this is now also not possible like that dukkha nimitta. Because this also the nimitta meaning that the cause, right?
Yes, yes.
The cause. But he will explain later like that. Not the same, like.
Not the same.
Mm.
So it means the tanha is not dukkha nimitta.
Dukkha nimitta.
It's not dukkha nimitta.
Dukkha samudaya.
Okay. 然后刚才那句寄送，先说一下刚才那句寄送的调整语序，就是那个把塔头。那个放在前面，然后那个之后是那个巴达卡塔尼亚美呢，然后呢那个萨恰米当变成一当萨恰，然后马汤，就是先说一下调语序，然后含义的话那个一会儿我们看完大目标再说，然后之后那个就是那个看一下就是第一首寄送的那个大目标的部分。然后首先就是第一句，就是先引用了一下这个寄送的说那个除了苦之外，没有其他的那个壁画啊，那个然后呢，这个里面就是说，这里面就是有一个设问，这设问说为什么这么说啊 ？Kasma 不同，为什么这么说？然后那个。Nanu 那个看他这个 Nanu 就是难道不啊这个意思，难道那个看他他不像这个加替一样，就是可爱难道不像这个生一样是那个 Dukkha Nimitta， Dukkha Nimitta， 就是那个这个 Dukkha Nimitta 是指代的是加替，就是那个。这个 dukkha nimitta 是苦的原因，但是这个苦的原因和我们经常说的苦因，那个 dukkha samudaya 是两个词，所以这里面就是翻译的时候，因为它有混淆，但是这个 Nimi 的那个在那个就是那解释的时候，那个是这里面是指元音的意思，所以大家在翻译的时候注意一下，看这怎么措辞比较好啊。然后就是说，它难道不像那个加 t 一样，这个也因为生是所有苦的那个基础嘛，然后也可以说，也从这个角度上来讲，就是说，这个生因为有生，所以才有什么劳命死之类的那些苦。那个，所以说生是一切那个苦的这个基础，所以说它是 dukkha nimitta 啊。然后那难道不像这个 dukkha nimitta 一样，那个这个生这样的 dukkha nimitta 一样具有逼迫性吗？啊，然后这是一个设问，然后后面就有解答。
Okay, that's not, the answer is not 40.
Not 40.
Answer is not. Not 40. Okay. Not 40. This answer. Answer is not 40. Question is not right.
Yes.
Answer is not. Okay.
Not 40.
Not the reason. Customer. Why? Customer. He added customer. That's the beginning point, Baba.
Okay.
Baraka Pabawa.
The
nature of the origin of the dukkha. Vito separately.
Vito.
Kahitata.
Kahitata.
Has been taken.
So can we say it's different aggregate? Different
nature.
Different
nature.
Gahita is a, can we say like container? Different container.
Gahita, different container.
A separate container.
Yeah, Gahita is taken. Yeah,
taken.
Selected, right? Already
selected. Select and put.
Gahita.
Gahita.
And that's the reason. Gahita is a very taken. Because what? Because taking the feeling as the nature or the origin of the dukkha. Cool,
it's okay.
Okay, yeah.
It's separate.
You are very cool place. Come very cool place.
But in China, in my hometown, there's the
heater. Tobi.
Have the heater.
Heater. Tobi. Right? Tobi.
So this Badaka Pabawa refers to
Badaka Pabawa.
So this refers to this refers to Tanha.
Tanha Gaitata.
Tanha Gaitata. Because this refers to Tanha. Badaka and Badaka
Pabawa.
This is the Badaka Pabawa is the what's the region? It's Badacha Padawa Pabawa Cha or the
it's origin. Origin. Badaka is the Badaka, right? Pabawa is the origin.
Yeah.
Pawina the Nisha.
Yeah. I mean the first two was the revision. What kind of the samasa? It's Badaka and Pabawa or the Pabawa of Badaka.
Badaka is a dukkha, sitta.
Yeah.
This is a genitive relation. Tapulisa.
Tapulisa. I like dukkha samudaya.
This is off meaning.
Off meaning.
Oh, the original of the.
Original of the suppressed.
Yeah, dukkha. Badaka dukkha sitta meaning dukkha sitta.
Okay. So by this. The quality, the by this nature, by this nature, it is separate. Separate
as a nature, origin nature. So separately taken.
Mm-hmm.
Another this sentence is a conference sentence.
Heat.
What is the benefit? Heat, a yoga. Yoga. Is a so such kind of thinking it has a benefit. He. This said that he won't.
This he is the indeed.
Indeed. He is the benefit. Meaning. The benefit. Benefit.
He.
A2 pala. He has many meaning, right?
Yeah,
this meaning is that can get the benefit.
Can get the benefit
because he taken right like that. We are simply he taken right. So as an he. Why the benefit? This meaning.
Then.
No, but this year say achuga. Why is the benefit? Why the benefit?
Sometimes in English four and because is sometimes close. Yeah. Sometimes we asking why.
Because previous sentence is he too. Because this sentence is pala.
This is pala. Refers to pala. Yes. The
he too pala. Mapaya like that. He too pala paya.
Sometimes we asking why can we say what for?
Yeah, okay, what for? Okay.
But a little bit difference. Mm. A little bit difference.
Mm.
What for? Like the what's the purpose?
Yeah.
And this is the reason. Sometimes purpose can be the reason.
Yeah.
This is purpose reason.
Yeah. Okay.
So
because previous sentence we always say the key data, right?
Yes,
because this is the reason already finished. That he is a what? For when we taken. If we take like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like that. 40 sa, 40 hitu sa. Asankarato. Asankarato means not.
Unconditional.
Right. Asankara very clear. Each other no each other. Asankara is each other they are
Sankara the chaos mix.
Shukri. Sankara meaning is not clear.
Not clear, mixing.
Mixing, yeah, mixing. Asankara is a
clear.
Side by side bamboo, they glow each other amazing like that. Very difficult to be taken like that. They each other like that. Like that. It's called same color.
Right.
Pisa, kopi itu Pisa.
Oh, okay. Asankarato. Bodhita.
Asankarato.
Asankarato Bodhita. Bodhita.
Bodhita is a shopping node. Is the abbey a cause to know?
Cause
to be known.
Cause to be known.
Made to be known. Yeah.
If you do that like that, then it can be. If you make this known, make others know that, or make it known by others.
Clearly. Clearly, not confused,
not mixed up.
Yeah,
not mixed up.
Without confused.
The differentiation.
Yeah, different variation.
Differentiation. Differentiation.
Differentiation. Never.
Differentiation.
Without mix up, okay.
Without mix up. Yeah.
And one more user is then.
It can be known. And pavati and pavati hai tu. Pavati refers to dukkha. Pavati hai tu refers to samdaya.
Yeah, samdaya. Confusion, without confusion.
Without confusion.
Confused meaning is not clear. Confused meaning is a miss. I don't understand like that.
Is it because of that? Why this need to separate? Someone said jati is the dukkha nimitta, and if we want to remove the dukkha, then we remove the jati, then suvita. But if the dukkha samudaya, the tanha, we need to practice meditation, sila samadhipanya. This is one way.
Okay.
We have to separate the tanha and jati as the okay. Say all it has a reason function, but we have to separate them.
Right. This is a different.
Okay. So this dukkha nimitta, like the unchangeable, it's a result. This reason cannot change.
Yeah.
But the tanha is changeable.
Yeah, right.
Oh.
Right.
Okay. Then this logical clear.
Okay.
Okay. I. 然后呢，那个就是刚才不是提出这个问题吗？ 这个问题呢，然后就是说给出的是那个，这个首先这个 na 是 nahoti， 然后要加一个 kasma， 然后就是说前面这个问说 tanha 它难道不是像那个 jati 一样是苦的原因吗？那个具有逼迫性吗？然后呢，这里边说那个不是这样的。 然后这个要把那个 badaka pabawa， 就是那个要把那个 badaka 是那个逼迫性，要把逼迫的起源，根据逼迫的这个起源，然后来给它分开，分开这个分类吧，这个感应它有那个分类放在一起集中。 要分开这样分开之后有什么好处呢？这个 A 往 T 就是这个分开之后有什么好处？分开如果这样分开了，那么我们就是可以让那个 Pavati 和 Pavati 黑土，就是让那个Pavati 就是运作的这个表象和这个。 就是这个 pavati 就是指代那个苦了，那个这个指运转，然后以及运转的原因，就是说这个 pavati 黑土就是指代那个 tanha， 就是苦言 dukkha samudaya， 让这个帕瓦蒂跟帕瓦蒂黑土这两个东西可以不混为一谈，不混淆啊，能够让别人知道bodhita， 能够让别人那个知道那个就是他不会那个在知道的在了解这件事的时候不会去混为一谈。然后那个就是说这个混为一谈会导致什么原因呢？就是说因为那个假体有这个苦的原因，会导致苦的这样一个那个有这种原因的功能。然后呢那个贪贪也有导致苦的原因的这样一个就是这种功能。但是这两个是有一个本质区别的，就是说因为假体它是相当于是那个过去生造的业的一个结果。这个结果本身是那个改变它是没有意义的。但是贪贪改变是有意义的。然后这就是如果说给他们混为一谈的话，那说哦我们要灭苦，那我就灭掉苦因，那我灭掉苦因的话加替也是苦因，那我们就那就去自杀了，那就会导致这种自杀的方法。但是呢那个如果是我们那个但是他我们佛教讲的是在贪贪上入手，而不是在因上入手，而不是在果上入手。所以呢同样都能导致那个结果的这种原因，我们要找那种真正的原因，就是那个可以改变的原因，而不是那种结果性的不可改变的原因。所以我们会要解决贪贪，要修戒定慧。
OK， 好啊，
好好。
OK， 拿到位。接下来，好啊，
好好，
好啊，好啊，
嗯，
拿到位，
拿到位，嗯。加替
的好啊，
加替阿底能，
维亚卢卡萨阿迪塔纳巴沃，
阿迪塔纳巴沃，
这是我们那个，阿迪塔纳巴沃，
阿迪塔纳巴沃，
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 阿迪塔纳 means the place, the ground like that, 阿迪塔纳 means the ground,
here means the ground
or the dukkha.
So here is not the decision, it's the ground.
That we are in Aviya. That we are in Aviya, Dukkha is the Adhita Nabhava.
It's the
place of Dukkha.
The place of Dukkha.
Adhita Nabhava. And Jha, Adhita Nabhava Jha. Adhita Nabhava Jha.You can add Jha is a Jha from the next Dukkha Dukkha Jha. Dukkha Jha. Badaka. Badaka Jha.
Dukkha. Dukkha Dukkha Jha.
Dukkha Dukkha Jha. Badaka Jha.
So the first Jha where we put the first Jha.
You can add. You can add. Dukkha Dukkha Jha.Dukkha Dukkha Jha.
Adhitana Bhavo Jha.
Dukkha Dukkha Jha. Vadakata. This is one sentence. So this is why is it Vadakata?
Jha Thi Adhina. Viya. It's Dukkha Sa
Adhina. Dukkha Sa Adhitana Bhavo Jha. Dukkha Dukkha Jha.
Badakata.
Badakata.
The
This is called Badaka. I mean, what is the meaning of the Badaka?
What's the meaning of Badaka?
So Tana is not like that, no? Tana is a Na. No, Na meaning is a, this is a Tana. Na meaning is a Na Badaka.
Na Dukkha Pabhavata.
Dukkha Pabhavata. Dukkha Pabhavata.
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 So
Dukkha Pabhavata, Badakata, Rapopi.
Sorry? Dukkha
Pabhavata.
Nahopi.
Badakata. You can add Badakata.
Dukkha
Pabhavata. Dukkha Pabhavata.
Pabhavata.
Na.
Buddhist
na. Na. Na.
Put this now?
Yeah, this part. Avagata, Mahapati.
Mahapati. Okay.
Because, so, Badakata meaning is two meaning, Adekhana Bhava and Dukha Dukha Tauri. Not Dukha Bhava.
Ah. Oh.
It is therefore.
Therefore.
It is therefore. Bhava Bhavina.
Bhava Bhavina.
By way of origin. Bhava Bhavina. Bhava Bhavina. We still be Daya.
We still be Daya.
Tanaya.
And then Tanaya.
Tanaya. So Gita is another identity.
Gahitaya, Tanaya, ID.
Tanaya. Gita is Tanaya. Badaka, Pawa. Badaka, Pawa. Pawa, Pa, Sango.
Sango.
Nati.
And then at the end, Nati.
Nati. Badaka Bhava was a constant name with constant to the Badaka Bhava.
Concerning.
There is nothing. Constantly there, Badaka. Tanaya. Tanaya is genetic case. Tanaya is a genetic case.
Genetic case. And Gahitaya also
genetic case, yeah. Tanaya. Tanaya. So Tanaya to Badaka Bhava. Badaka Bhava Pasengo.
Tanaya to
Badaka Bhava Pasengo. Badaka Bhava Pasengo is a luminated case.
QS?
QS, yeah. Luminated case, yeah. QS. That's it. So this meaning is that Badaka Bhava and Tanaya as a new condition. Badaka Bhava. Badaka Bhava and Tanaya has no condition.
Pasanga is
the. Pasanga meaning the no person.
Pasanga is not concerned.
Person.
Okay, sir.
Nothing is that there is nothing.
Not tend to Badaka Bhava.
Badaka Bhava.
The Tanhaya Bhava Bhavena is should this original nature. Tanha should by the original nature, this tanha is taking separately and is not tend to the badaka nature.
Yeah,
it's tend to the pabhava nature, but not the badaka nature.
Tena. Tena aha, yeah.
Tena.
Look at Inga, not better than the aha.
Dukha anya, not
better than the aha.
Okay. So this, the Ajitana Bhava is like the jati. If there's jati, the other dukha will come, have the place.
Yeah, because jati, jati is the place for dukkha.
The foundation.
Yeah.
And dukkha is the
dukkha. Dukkha means that there's pain said for dukkha. Dukkha means the real dukkha.
Real dukkha. This is also the badaka.
Badaka. Okay. Yeah, dukkha. Dukkha, dukkha.
Okay.
Dukkha, dukkha.
然后接下来这个是又阿塔瓦就是那个此外就是其他还可以用另一个角度去解释，就是说那个加提亚迪能就是那个升等的那然后那个这些那个苦只是像升等这些东西，他们是苦的基础立足点。这里面阿基塔呢不是你随意的意思，是立足点的意思，是有这种立足点的性质，因为那个有了生，其他的苦就可以有地方安立了，然后还有就是这个里面的那个悉达多，就是他那个根据这个尼采这个地方要加一个恰，然后还有那个杜卡杜卡塔恰，这两个是那个就是属于是那个有关联的，一个是。像那个生等呢，他们一个是一方面是那个苦的立足点，另一方面呢又具有这种苦，像这种苦就是指的那个疼痛那种苦啊、那个储备苦了。So this dukkha dukkha can be considered as the dukkha do monas
dukkha dukkha dukkha
dukkha dukkha 就是什么筹备苦了啊，指的那种就是啊那个就是所有的那种苦。啊，这些苦就是杜卡杜卡。
三百六十度苦。
all the eight 杜卡，eight 杜卡。
Apart from that, yes, sir.
Even the birth time, the deliver time also 杜卡。
杜卡，对。
就是那种八苦里面那个每一种不都有那个，就是不都那个会遭罪嘛？就算是出生不也是那个？就像把大轮从腰孔里拔出来，也是杜克杜克嘛，就是很痛苦啊。这是指的真的很难受，这个真的很难受，那个苦，有苦性，苦的那种特点，那种本质。然后他们也是有逼迫的本质，逼迫性，然后呢，那个但是呢，那个就是那个。如果是那个这个 dukkha pabbavata， 就是说苦的起源，但是这个是说那个刚才说的是苦本身，但是如果说苦的起源的话，它并不具有这种逼迫性，就上述的那些逼迫性，它不具有这样的一个逼迫性。一个是这个苦的起源是不能成为那个苦的一个立足点的，也不能具有这种。就是那个像苦一样的逼迫性，因此呢，就是那个就是说这个苦的起源不具备逼迫性，或者苦的起源不是逼迫性。然后基于这一点说，帕巴瓦维呢，这个起源这个这样的一种从起源上来说，或根据起源这个要分开来。分开来说，要跟他分开，拿那个伽希塔，那个就是 vision 是分开，然后伽希塔是分类，那个集在一起，或者抓在一起，要分开来抓。然后那个就坦塔，他那个不倾向于这个帕桑戈是倾向，他不倾向于逼迫，而是倾向于那个。他把起源，所以这里面是说他不倾向于逼迫性，然后因此 Tena 说那个除了苦之外没有其他的逼迫，那今天就到这儿，因为一会儿9:30也有接力课。Okaasvarnam, Maya Kalam Mudyam Sadhana Mudita Bhansam, Sadhana Kalam Mudyam Mayam Dada Bhansam, Sadhana Mudam, Okaasvarnam, 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 Sadhana Mudam, Okaasvarn And afternoon, the pizza just
yeah, the ground.